At 89 years old, Clint Eastwood proves he's still got it. Eastwood's newest movie is the latest in a string of based-on-a-true-story dramas for the director. Richard Jewell is about the man who discovered the pipe bomb at the 1996 Olympic Games in Atlanta and then became the prime suspect in the FBI's investigation. Paul Walter Hauser gives an incredible performance as Jewell. He's as real as it gets. This is the kind of once-in-a-lifetime role that will shoot Hauser to stardom. Sam Rockwell delivers his best work in years as Jewell's attorney. Kathy Bates deserves to be in the Best Supporting Actress conversation as Jewell's mom. And Jon Hamm and Olivia Wilde round out the strong ensemble as the desperate FBI agent and newspaper reporter. Richard Jewell is a tight 2 hours. Eastwood and screenwriter Billy Ray don't shy away from attacking the media, journalism, the government, and law enforcement. All these scenes are scintillating. But even if you know the outcome going in, Richard Jewell is not a mystery movie, but rather a deep exploration of two of the most diabolical acts in modern America, the bombing itself and the unjust crucifixion of a hero.